6, only brief delays now coming through Vienna. 95 southbound, better than average. Southbound, most of the volume delays are concentrated in Stafford County. Northbound, a stretch of slow traffic. Dale City up to Potomac Mills, with no incidents to blame. Out of Loudoun County at Ashburn, Route 7. Westbound, your Belmont Ridge Road. The crash was affecting mainly the westbound direction. Eastbound could be a brief delay. Educational Systems Federal Credit Union, proudly serving Maryland's education community and the extraordinary people who make a difference every day. Learn more at ESFCU.org. Dave Dildon, WTOP Traffic.
Loving this hot weather. Mike Stiniford in the ABC 7 Weather Center. Feels pretty good this afternoon.
Hey, Jim, is it good afternoon? Maybe the beach or the pool as we have the unofficial last weekend of summer. It definitely feels like summer. Over 80s to low 90s for highs, a 30% chance for thunderstorm in and late this afternoon. Nothing on the radar close to us. There's some storms here in entering the Shenandoah Valley, Virginia, coming out of West Virginia. So we'll keep a close eye on those. Could be a couple of thunderstorms this evening, a little bit before midnight. We've got some patchy fog flows over the 60 suburbs and those 70s near the district. Pretty much the same thing tomorrow. Cloud that is skies, hot and muggy again. 40% chance for an afternoon or evening storm highs, upper 80s to lower 90s. Different story on Labor Day. On Monday, a cold front comes our way. It's going to promise that it'll be a hot, muggy day. A 60% chance of aftershocks showers and storms. Highs lower mid 90s. Then Tuesday and Wednesday, it'll be nice sunshine, cooler, and less muggy. With highs in the lower 80s. Cold front with a hot spot again this hour, 93 with a heat index of 103. It's 89 at Redmond National, but it's 90 in Leesburg. Weather updated around the clock with the WTOP. I'm ABC 7's Mike Stiniford.
Coming up here on WTOP, it was a heroic rescue on Metro yesterday. We'll tell you that story next. It's 2:10.
This Labor Day weekend, Guitar Center has life-changing deals throughout the store. 20 samples at the online. Have a whole version of full-size mobile acoustic guitar at just $399. One AKG vocal mic, just $19. Release a studio monitors, just $49 a pair. That's just $49 for a pair of studio monitors with a bass so powerful, you feel like an angry hand of voice jumping on your chest. In a good way. Experience this and more at the Guitar Center Labor Day sale.
Station 24, Woodlawn, right in front of George Washington.